I have this assembly component marking 3FW Q24. We will see its marking, component ID, we will check its size code, we will check cross reference for that size code, then we will find part number, data sheet, and finally we will test it. Marking 3FW, component ID Q, that means it is transistor. We will take vernier caliper in millimeter. We will check its length, 3.02 millimeter. It also needs height, but we will not remove this component. We will consider these two readings. Now we will check size code from the size code poster. You can download this poster from the link in the video description. In 3-pin component, locate that dimensions which you measured. That are these measurements, 2.9 by 1.3. It is SOT23. In this data sheet, it is showing 2.9 by 1.3 by 1. If you will check this one, it is from R Ohm, 2.9, 1.3. Okay, the same. In this cross reference chart, size code cross reference chart, we will check cross reference for SOT23. You will find link of this chart in the video description. You can download it. Cross reference for this SOT23 package, this one, SOT23, SC59, SOT346, TO236AB, SMT3, MPARC, CP, Mini3G3, B, CPH3, and there are also other numbers, but most of the manufacturers are using this number for this measurement. Now we will use any SMD data book. We will find online s-manuals.com, smduneed.1, alldatasheet.com. I will go to smduneed.1. Now we will locate 3F in this chart. This is 3F, open it. Now we will locate 3F or 3FW with this marking, SOT23 or any one of these marking. Yes, here is 3FW in SOT23. This number is PNP transistor, general purpose, 100 milliampere, 250 milliwatt. And FTS 100 MHz, BC857B. Now we will use this number to locate data sheet. BC857B data sheet. Open it. Click here. Yes, BC857 PNP general purpose transistor. Here is package SOT23 and symbol. Pin 1 in the bottom side, that is base. Pin 2 emitter, pin 3 collector. When 3F and any number digit, that is BC857B transistor. General purpose switching and amplification, BC857 is 50 volt transistor, emitter to base voltage 5 volt and collector current 100 milliampere. Because it is PNP, that is reason it is showing in minus. Let's check it now. Diode, red lead at first pin, reverse bias, reverse bias. we identified that left pin bottom side is base. Now black lead at base, red lead at collector, 0.740, 0.745, high value between base and emitter, low value between base and collector. So it is PNP. Using this procedure, you can decode any SMD component, either it is diode, transistor, whatsoever, and then you can test it. You can find equivalent 0.740, 0.745. More resistance between base and emitter, less resistance between base and collector. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any questions, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.